Welcome to class 3 children. Good morning. So we are conducting our bridge course children. So today's subject is computer. So our topic is mouse children. So I am showing it you in your textbook. See children, this is a mouse. Okay, you would have observed in offices, in our school computer lab, or your parents using the mouse children. So we will see what are the buttons are there. So there are three buttons are there children. One is the right button, left button, and one more is your scroll wheel. Okay, so mostly we will use the left button and the right button to scroll over the pages. We will use this wheel children. Okay, so there are left button, right button, wheel. Okay, left button, right button, and the wheel children. So we have also learned how to hold the mouse, because as we are using continuously, sometimes our hand will pain over here. So to overcome that, we have to keep in a level so that our hand doesn't get pain. So what are the actions we can do with the mouse children? Okay, there are some five actions are there. That one we are going to see. The first one, clicking the left mouse button. See, in your picture they have shown the left mouse button children. So once you click and release the left mouse button without lifting your finger, it is used to select an object. So many files and folders will be there. To select that, we will do the click the left mouse button. Okay, click the left mouse button, the object will be selected. And the second one, double clicking, continuous, you should click two times. Okay, double click. So double click means it will open the program. Double click the left mouse. So observe the difference children. One is clicking one time, another one is double click. So that time the program or any file is there, it will get opened children. The next one is your clicking the right mouse button. Okay, click the right mouse button. So what will happen? It will open the program. Okay, some applications like Paint, or you want to play some game, no? So you select that and right click, and you will get the options to open the program too. The next one is drag the mouse. So some files will be there. You want to move from one place to another. That time what you will do? Drag the mouse. So what you will do? Click the mouse. Click the left button. Hold it and drag that file to some other folder, or you can delete it or something like that. You can do children. So that one is for drag the mouse. Okay, the next one, scroll wheel of the mouse. Okay, scroll the wheel of the mouse. Scroll the wheel of the mouse. That times you would have so many pages are there. So in a Word document, that time you can use this scroll wheel. So you could have observed in the scroll wheel to move the pages up and down children. So these are the actions you can do using a mouse. So one is click the left mouse, double click the left mouse, click the right button and drag the mouse, scroll the wheel of the mouse children. So take your textbook